My first time seeing bluebonnets in Texas this year at Amy's property. I love this season. Headed back to Amy's. Amy's a little bit of a chair hoarder, but And I love her for it. You notice they're all over her property. She has them spread out among this huge property for places to sit and meditate and just appreciate nature. So that's why I love that about Amy.